truly a very proud day. Please welcome from All-American Bowl, Matt Abromavich.
Good morning, everyone. I'd like to welcome each of you to today's All-American Bowl presented by American Family Insurance jersey presentation. Over the past 19 years, the All-American Bowl has established itself as the nation's premier high school football all-star game, featuring more than 400 players that have gone on to play in the NFL, including Pro Bowlers Andrew Luck and Odell Beckham Jr., Super Bowl champions Jermaine Kearse and Percy Harvin, and current FBS stars Trevor Lawrence and Tua Tagovailoa. Not only does the All-American Bowl, presented by American Family Insurance, feature the best high school football players in the country, nearly 5 million viewers tune into the live broadcast on NBC. The game will be played in the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas on January 5th, 2019. The All-American Bowl is the highest-rated high school sporting event on TV, and its viewership is nearly 7 times better than the second highest-rated high school sporting event. For more than 1 million high school football players across the country, only 100 of the top players received an invitation to play in the most elite high school sporting event, the All-American Bowl presented by American Family Insurance. And we are excited to be here today to honor Graham Mertz as the 2019 All-American. I would like to take a minute to recognize various people on stage, all who have played a part in helping Graham to realize his dream of becoming an All-American. These individuals who have assisted in enabling to honor your All-American here today are Principal Tyson Ostrowski, Head Coach Andy Sims, Athletic Director Mickey Masterson, and Graham's parents, Ron and Amy Mertz. I would now like to introduce Clint Peschel, the Kansas State Director of American Family Insurance.
Pleasure to be here today at Blue Valley North High School to actually recognize Graham on the selection for the 2019 All-American Bowl presented by American Family Insurance. Dream fearlessly. The outstanding student athlete being recognized today has identified two individuals here, inspired him along the way, and helping him believe that any dream would not be possible without a great support system. At American Family Insurance, we refer to them as dream champions. At this time, I'd like to recognize Amy and Ron Mertz.
In addition to the tremendous support from these individuals, Graham has also relied on his teammates and coaches for support and guidance. At this time, we'd like to recognize Coach Sims played football and graduated from Fort Osage High School, then went on to play football and graduate from the University of Central Missouri. Coach Sims has been the head coach at Blue Valley North for the past 5 years, where he has been laying a strong foundation on which championships will be built for years to come. Please welcome Coach Sims.
Thank you for all the media to come out. Thank you for all the students, staff that's present today. Thank you to American Family Insurance for putting on such a great event. And thank you for everybody at All America here that's here today, the bowl staff, the selection committee. What a great year it's been. What a great 2 years it's been. And a huge part of that success beyond our team success is obviously the play and the leadership skills that Graham Mertz, our quarterback, has given to this high school and given to this community. When you look at a football team, it's one of the ultimate team sports because every single person, coaches, administrators, players, parents, everybody has a role in having a great football program. And for the last 5 years, we've been working very hard, and to put a championship program in front of the community, in front of the school. And I'm glad to say that we've done that, and hopefully after this year, because of Graham's guidance, his leadership to our underclassmen, we'll continue to build off that. When you look at a guy like Graham, you look at the position of a quarterback, it's unlike any other position out there. It's a position that comes with it a lot of fame and a lot of accolades, but it's also on the reliance of his teammates to do their job. Our offensive line has to do a fantastic job. All of our receivers have to do a great job. Running backs, everybody's got to be involved with that. But at the pinnacle of all those skill positions is the quarterback position. And it goes beyond throwing a good football or touchdown passes. It goes to what maybe you don't see every single day, which goes to the leadership. It goes to the quality person he is. Because at the end of the day, it's a leadership position. You're a leader of your teammates, and I can't think of anybody better to lead a football team, to lead a program than Graham Mertz. You know, I've got a chance to know Graham. I haven't known him for his whole life, but these last 2 years, it's been remarkable. I really look at a player's character above and beyond more than what they do on the football field, because a lot of things happen. Injuries may occur. You may never get your opportunity in the position that you wanted. A coach may ask you to move from one position to next for the betterment of the team. And those are just some of the small examples that high school football is going to provide for you for the rest of your life when you're in the business world, when you have a tough family decision to make. And when you look at the leadership qualities that Graham presents and he embodies every single day, it truly is remarkable. He's one of many players, but definitely stands out to me, that has made me a better coach. And I can honestly say, you know, standing up here, I'm a better person by being around Graham Mertz. And it goes beyond football. I think Graham's going to influence a lot of people in his life. He's got a lot of life to live. And there's every person that's going to come across him, football aside the fact, he's going to be great father someday. He's going to be a great grandpa. He's going to be a great husband. He's going to do all those things someday in the very distant future, Mom. But those are the qualities that you want in a young man. Those are the qualities that I want in all my football players. I know the teachers here at Blue Valley North do an unbelievable job, unlike any other high school I've been a part of. The administration does, and that's what they want for all their student athletes. And it's a great day to recognize and honor Graham for his off-the-field qualities as much as his on-the-field qualities that you guys all know about. But, you know, when you're getting text messages on Saturday evening at 9:30 p.m., 10 o'clock, when you're sitting there, hey, can I have the lights turned on the field? Coach, is the weight room going to be open on random Saturdays and Sundays? That goes beyond just the few Friday nights that you see Graham play. You know, it transcends all the awards and recognition and honors, and that's why there's no ands, if, buts about it. You have a future All-American college, and you have a future NFL player here that's going to have his name up, hopefully up here in a few years. And just on behalf of our football staff, our football team, teachers, administrators at Blue Valley North High School, Graham, we just want to say thank you for everything you've done. We wish you nothing but the best. And it's time for you to be a Badger, but you'll always be a Mustang.
Thank you, Coach Sims. It's now my pleasure to officially welcome your All-American to Bowl Week. Only 100 athletes from across the country can say that they are All-American Bowl athletes. They are being selected for their talent, skill set, and work ethic, both on and off the field. Here are some of the highlights and accomplishments of your All-American, Graham Mertz. Graham is a 4-star recruit and is ranked at 24/7 Sports. Graham has a fluid, natural flow, throwing motion and release. He possesses very consistent accuracy, no matter levels of which Wisconsin hasn't had since Russell Wilson. His junior season, Graham threw for over 3,600 yards and 45 touchdowns. His senior season, he threw for over 3,800 yards and 51 touchdowns, and was just recently named the Gatorade Player of the Year. Graham received close to 20 Division I offers and is proudly committed to be a Wisconsin Badger next season. Graham Mertz, on behalf of the All-American Bowl Selection Committee, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2019 All-American Bowl presented by American Family Insurance.
First off, thank you to All-American Bowl and American Family Insurance for this. This is a dream come true. And next, I just want to thank my parents, my family. My two wonderful sisters couldn't be here today. They're off at college, and then she has work, too. But couldn't do this without you guys. It's been my dream my whole life, and you guys have been pushing me to be my best every day, and I appreciate that. I love you guys so much. Next, Coach Sims and the whole coaching staff. These past 2 years have been crazy. It's been a ride, and I'm sad it's coming to an end, but we got a lot in the future, and I can't wait for it. But thank you. And then to my teammates, my brothers, love you guys so much, and couldn't do this without you guys, but yeah, love you. Thank you. Rock the stable.
You can catch the inside scoop of the All-American Bowl and its roster of players by following. Finally, we thank everyone that made this event a reality. One final time, please congratulate your All-American, Graham Mertz.
Thank you.